Sorry, I really should go.
Yeah, you should. You know, if people like you would actually pay attention to the world instead of what's on their phones, there'd be a lot of shit to worry about.
What the hell was that?
Karen.
What?
You should go sleep in your bed.
What time is it?
Almost one.
Damn. So did you finish your paper?
Not quite.
Well, I'm sure you'll think of something.
Hey, Karen?
Yeah?
Do you know that guy who sits in the library by himself all the time? Perfectly styled hair?
You mean Kyle?
Yeah, I suppose so.
Yeah, he's the treasurer for that stupid academic honor society thing my mom made me join. Doesn't really like any of us, though.
Huh.
Why?
Well, I accidentally ran into him in the library and he got all upset and yelled at me.
That sounds like a story I would like to hear. Tell me about it tomorrow at lunch.
I will. Good night.
I know, but I'm done. Look, I don't even know why I did this for so long. All you guys have ever done is treat me like shit. You know what? Go to hell! Let's see how far you guys get on your own.
Excuse me? Yes, Elise? I need to see someone who's in charge of this library.
That would be me.
I need access to the security tapes at this library.
Can I ask what for?
We found a body of a young student who was last seen here last night around 1 a.m. And we need to see those recordings just in case there's something important on them.
Absolutely. Right this way.
Tori, did you hear about that kid Kyle?
No, what happened?
Apparently he was found murdered on campus last night.
Oh my gosh.
And the police are going to come investigate. Big deal.
That's crazy.
Hello?
Karen, Kyle's dead.
Look, I know he pissed you off last night, but he didn't do anything.
No, Karen, listen. There's a detective here in the library. She just talked to the librarian asking if she could see the security footage left from last night because he's literally dead.
Are you serious?
Why would I joke about something like this?
I don't know.
And I didn't get pissed off at him. He got pissed off at me. Now the police are gonna see that. Do you think I could be a suspect or something?
I doubt it, Jane.
Just go up to them and explain what happened. Tell them you have some information that'll help the case or something.
Yeah, that could work.
That way you aren't suspicious and then you'll have nothing to worry about.
Good idea. She's coming back now.
Okay, go. And tell me what happens ASAP.
What's your name?
Jane Ross.
Were you here in the library last night around 1 a.m.?
Yes. I don't know if I can help you much, but I spoke with Kyle Flynn.
Can you come with me and answer a few questions, please?
Sure.
Miss Ross?
Yes.
I'm Sharon Williams, the lead detective on the case. So what can you tell me about Kyle Flynn?
I don't really know much, just that he seemed like he was in a hurry last night. He ran straight into me as he was leaving the library.
Mm-hmm. In a hurry for what? Did he mention something?
No, he just said that people should be less concerned with what's on their cell phones and more concerned with what's happening in the world.
Okay, did he have any friends? People he may have been hurrying out to see?
Not that I know of. My roommate's in the same academic honor society as he is, but she said he didn't really like any of the people in the club.
Okay. Can I get your roommate's information and the name of the club?
Her name's Karen Jacobs, but I don't know the name of the club. I just know it's exclusive and you have to be invited into it.
All right, well, thank you for your time. And if you think of anything else, here's my card and just give me a call. Thanks for coming in. Appreciate it.
Jane, what happened? I heard you were taken into the police station?
Yeah, I just want to answer some questions about Kyle. I told him you guys were in the same academic club.
Why would you tell them that?
Well, they asked me who his friends were. I just said you guys are in the same club.
Well, are they gonna come question me now?
I don't know, maybe.
Well, when are they coming?
I don't know, but I don't think you should worry about it. Everything okay?
Yeah, just got a text from a new guy.
New guy?
Yes, ma'am.
the hell?
Alright, I'm off to the library to study.
Why not study here?
I'm meeting up with a bunch of people from that honors class. Final's supposed to be super hard. I need all the help I can get.
Who's in your study group?
Oh, you know, Kim and Rick and Jake.
Jake? You don't mean my cheating ex-boyfriend, Jake?
Yeah.
How do you get in the honors class? He's not as smart as you.
I don't know, but he is. Look, I gotta go.
Why didn't you tell me you guys were hanging out?
Because I didn't want you to be upset. I mean, classes started right after you two broke up. I just didn't...
Hey, I get it.
Okay. I don't know if I'm gonna be back in time for dinner.
That's fine.
Okay, well, good luck on your paper.
Hey, Jake.
Hey, baby.
Jake, don't do that. Jane could see it.
Sorry, babes.
And what are you in such a good mood for? We have big problems to worry about.
I told you I'd take care of it.
Shh. The point is, Kyle is dead, and that's not what I told you guys to do.
Well, what are we gonna do? He wouldn't give up how he did it.
I know. We need to talk about it with everyone tonight.
Detective Williams.
Hi, Detective. This is Jane Ross.
Yes, hello, Jane. Did you remember something else?
Well, more like discovered.
What do you mean?
Well, when Kyle and I ran into each other the other night, I think we accidentally switched flash drives, because when I put what I thought was my flash drive into the computer, some things popped up I think you should look at.
What things? Where are you now?
I'm just in my dorm. But, it's hard to explain. I think Kyle was able to change people's grades without anyone else in the school knowing.
Okay, I'll come by now and pick up the drive. Keep it safe until then.
Oh shit, I forgot my study guide.
Do you want to go back and get it?
Yeah, I better, now that we actually have to study, since someone didn't do what they were supposed to do.
He didn't have it, and beating it at him didn't work.
Shut up. Someone could overhear us. You know, you're lucky you're hot, it makes up for you being so stupid.
Sorry, babes. But you're welcome.
Come on, we're going back to get it. Hey, I just forgot my study guide. Alright, I'm off for the final time.
I know about Kyle, Karen.
What about Kyle now?
I know what he was doing for you and all the others in that honor society of yours.
You mean keeping track of the money we fundraised? So what a treasure does.
No, I know about him changing your grades.
Jane, what are you talking about?
I saw the program and the list of all the people in that
you
club.
Saw a program?
I think that when we ran into each other the other night, we switched flash drives, and whatever he has on that, I now have access to.
You've been watching too many crime shows, Jane. Kyle, in addition to being treasurer, also kept track of all the members and their information. He is, or was, a big nerd, after all.
You can't lie to me, Karen. I did it myself. I was able to change grades just like he did for all of you.
You did that on his flash drive?
Give it to me. Give it back.
What the hell is going on?
Jake, she has the program. Get it?
What Kyle used?
Yes, what Kyle used.
Jake, you should hand that over.
No.
Hand over it, Jane.
Well, it's too late for that, isn't it?
Why don't you get over it, Jane? Clearly, he was never really into you.
I'm turning this into the police.
Grab her, Jake.
Stop this!
You see, Jane, if the police get a hold of that flash drive, then they get all the information they need to lead them here to us. We wouldn't want that, would we? I swear, if you say a word about what happened here tonight, you will be sorry.
Boys! Get back down slowly.
Let go of that girl! Put your hands up!
I'll take that.
Good job, Miss Ross.
Thank you very much. You did really well. Apparently Jake's gonna talk, give us the other name, and Karen assumes she was behind the whole thing. If you hadn't given us this flash drive, we would have nothing.
You're welcome, I suppose. I just can't believe she was behind the whole thing.
Well, in my experience, the ones you least worry about are the ones you should suspect.
Yeah.
But don't worry, everything's gonna be okay now.
Thanks.
Thank you for everything.